Mopsy. Mopsy. And Cottontail. Who were good little bunnies, went down the lane to gather blackberries. But Peter, who was very naughty, ran straight away to Mr. McGregor's garden and squeezed under the gate. First, he ate some lettuces and some French beans. And then he ate some radishes. And then, feeling rather sick, he went to look for some parsley.
Thank you. started running as fast as he could go along a straight walk behind some blackcurrant bushes.